These are the images and video coming out of southern China last week that certainly led to some level of concern here on the continent. They show alleged mistreatment by Chinese officials of African students and workers living in Guangzhou. Now, there has been some official response to these alleged actions. The head of the African Union Commission brought in the Chinese ambassador to discuss this. South African government, currently chair of the African Union, had this to say. As chair, South Africa is deeply concerned about reports of alleged ill treatment of African nationals in China, including the forceful testing, quarantining for COVID-19 and other inhumane treatment. They quickly added that the alleged actions are inconsistent with the overall excellent relations between China and Africa. It's worth noting that for more than 10 years, China has been the continent's largest trading partner. Subsequent to those allegations, the students and workers have, many of them, found shelter. David McKenzie, CNN, Johannesburg.